swollen toe just to hear something. The right. Die, you take it, Grave Walker.
It's been on the move. Stop squirming.
Across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them.
Like her mother, Ungoliant, Shelob is a dangerous ally.
And yet, she is a powerful one. The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
We should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ethel. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
I'll cover you.
That was only the beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire Lower City once we get there.
The city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Here they come. Another siege beast is in range. Destroy it. Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Minas Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
This is the best Gondor can offer?
I know what to do here. Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir. them back. For now.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Ah! I smell something!
There is a supply cache close by. Nothing in it will save this orc.
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, no. The dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. Lead on.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepsier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now. Yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you're here.
return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Mina's evil.
You seek to save it, even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate? Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you go to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Who you found him, precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to kill it, Amnon. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade.
Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way. This way. You're going the wrong way. Careful! This is a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
Earlier, you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master. One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Ah,
the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
I'm alive. Why would she do that? Trying to eat food that's still moving is a bother.
A grab! Maybe she likes some fresh iron. Die!
Cut you down to size!
This is your end! Tear your heart out! Stay there! Ready to die! I am your ruin!
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is. The Easterlings, stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. And we will teach you to win in this race. Stupid orcs is never seen Gollum.
This looks around.
Here, sir. Even with the Gondorians at your side, you fall. This does not bode well for Minas Ithil.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will teach you to where the next run is. Stupid orcs has never seen Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things.
They're all over me!
Wait! Orcs is a coming. Hide!
He's terrified of Morgul flies.
You're disgusting. the moon, but they don't like the flies, Precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them. We are close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
Appears he's left behind a false trail. He's crafty.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
The war chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
Zarthla.
I followed through with my orders, so if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Zarthla.
Today is your day! Try again! What? Gonna bury you! Today is your day!
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minas Ethil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idril and customers should be safer now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the War Chief's final bodyguard. We should return to Minas Ithil.
The battle will not be won on the front lines alone.
The other day, I ran into the tower. The Ospinus.
Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the War Chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
Spiders try to get a hold of me. I'll stomp the guts out of them. If they got guts.
This is from Minas Ethel.
Spiders are getting more daring. Swarm in Uruk like there was on Harrow.
You're no stranger to the battlefield.
Gondor, something just moved.
Go look!
Moving!
timing! I was itching to kill something!
I almost feel sorry for the Warchief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards. He'll join them soon enough.
The Warchief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ethil.
Then our path is clear. We have to kill them. Need help from the Gondorians to do it.
Carry a filthy talk! All together!
He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the light.
A spider always lies in wait.
But for what?
I hate spiders.
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel. He became a machine.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him. Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
I'm right behind you! God,